Even if number divisible by 2 and 3, here divisible by 2, yes, not divisible by 3. So for 6, not divisible. For 2, not divisible. For 3, yes, so 6 is not divisible. For 2, yes. For 3, yes. So it will be divisible by 6. Okay? For 7. For 7, you have to see if the difference between twice the last digit and the number found by rest of all digits, then it will be divisible by 3. Now see 3, 6, 7, 5. See 5, just twice the last one digit, 2 into 5. You subtract from rest of all digits, 3, 6, 7. Then it will come 3, 5, 7. So 3, 5, 7 is divisible by 7. Yes, divisible by 7, so that's why so this number is divisible by 7. Okay? Next, for 8. For 8. For 6,328. See, for 8, you have to see the last 3 digits is divisible or not. If last 3 digits is divisible by 8, then whole number will be the entire number will be the divisible by 8. And for 9, if any number 8, 5 plus 4 equal to 9, 6 plus 1 equal to 7. So if the sum of all digits is 9, multiple of 9, then it will be divisible by 9. Okay? For 10, if any number 1 digit is 0, then it will be divisible by 10. If 1 digit is not 0, then it will not be divisible by 10. Okay, next for last one, divisible by 11. Divisibility test for 11. For 11. See, 3, 6, 7, 4, 5, 2, 1. See, the sum of even place. Here, 1, 5, 6, 3. And here 2, 4, 7. See sum of both places. 1 plus 5 plus 1 plus 5 plus 6 plus 3 equal to 10, 15. Sum of even places. 2 plus 4 plus 7 equal to 2 plus 4, 6, 6 plus 7. 13. So difference 15 minus 13 equal to 2. So here if 0 or 11 or multiples of 11, then it will be the entire number will be divisible by 11. So here 2. So this is not divisible by 11. Okay. The sum of odd place and subtract the sum of even place. If the result is 0 or the multiple of 11, then it will be the divisible by 11. Okay. So activity 6 is thereby. So you set the number, all of you would set by 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 10, etc. Okay. Next, so this chapter is finished. Your homework is review exercise. Thank you.